Our club consists of original Ventures fans from the 60s, now approaching middle age. In addition to them, we have a new generation of young kids just discovering their music. As a matter of fact, I received a letter the other day from a young fan who was turned on to their music by his father's records.
I could see why a lot of kids today like the Ventures like they did 20, 25 years ago, is because it's just straight ahead rock and roll. There's no frills, it's enjoyable to listen to, and there's not 10-minute guitar solos and 15-minute drum solos, and it gets right to the point. And that's what rock and roll is all about, and that's what the Ventures are.
Even after the success of Alabama, one of the highlights of my career was to be able to introduce the Ventures at a local nightclub in Nashville, Tennessee. And I'm proud to call them personal friends.
I've got to be the Ventures' biggest fan ever. And to size it up, really, the Ventures' music is fun. It is the most fun